haven't been this nervous in front of a crowd since that one time the crowd took off all their clothes in front of me. It was like, the crowd was like, take me. And I was like, I can't. I have a wife and kids at home. And I was like, she's like, I'm not gonna tell anybody. I was like, but you're videotaping it. And I said, oh, okay. I'm a people pleaser, so I'll throw down. So anyway, what I'm trying to say is, I won't take it off. What I'm trying to say is, you guys are the sweetest people we've played in so far.
Thank you for keeping your clothes on.
Thank you. No. No.
Shows ain't over yet.
Hey, fellas, make some noise. Ladies, you hear all those fellas? You get excited?
You hear that fellow throw his shirt on the stage?
Miss, you look very unsure. You okay? You having a good time?
Everybody's fine. Sure.
Your boyfriend dragged you to the show?
Yeah!
At least he was honest.
All right. Let's stop joking, because we're a music band, not a stand-up fucking comedians.
Upper deck, what the fuck's up?
Especially the upper deck. This goes for you guys, okay? Put your arm around some of you don't even know. Some of you just met today here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Beautiful, beautiful place. Don't be afraid. There's no judgment here, okay, guys? I'll tell you what. If you don't want to touch anybody, which is very selfish of you, give yourself a big hug like this. Because if anything, you owe it to yourself to touch yourself. I heard from a very wise woman tell me, she said, if you can't love yourself, no one else is going to love you.
Who said that?
Miss Oprah Winfrey.
That lady's a billionaire.
So I want you to sway to this beautiful song of friendship and love between old geriatric women that live in one house together. Thank you for being a friend. Been down the road and then back again. Your heart is true, you're a